Welcome back. I'm Steve from Shenanigator Entertainment, and we are so excited to be part of the 2020 Harrisburg City 4th of July celebration honoring our country. Speaking of country, it's now time for us to bring you Grant Bryan. Grant has been playing guitar and singing for about 10 years now. He grew up on country music, and he draws his influences from performers including Garth Brooks, Tim McGraw, and Brooks and Dunn. You can find him playing all over central Pennsylvania and occasionally even in Nashville. On local radio stations, you may be able to catch his debuting singles, The Boy I Was Back Then and Dance. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Grant Bryan.
What's up, guys? Grant Bryan here. Obviously, I would much rather be out live doing this with you guys. I miss seeing all y'all out. Doing the live music scene, but it's slowly coming back. A couple gigs coming up, but I hope everybody's staying safe, feeling good, staying healthy out there, and I'm glad that we get to share the live music with y'all over Facebook and live streams and different things, and again, gigs are slowly coming back, so you'll be seeing me out a little more, but for those of you who don't know me, again, my name is Grant Bryan. Feel free to follow along on Facebook under Grant Bryan Music. A couple songs and stuff on iTunes, and a few more coming out soon, guys, so follow along, I would love that. And here's a couple tunes for you. I do the country thing. It's a song I grew up listening to. It's Garth Brooks. It's called The Night I Called the Old Man Out.
Down the roof at Sally, can't believe what I just said. Just told my daddy's fooling. I wiped his face turn red. Well, I should have said I was sorry.
Tonight, guys, again, my name is Grant Bryan, and for those of you just tuning in, this next song is a song of mine I wrote during this quarantine thing, and before all this, I was getting down to Nashville doing some music, had a couple spots lined up to play, and obviously I didn't get to do that. A lot of gigs got canceled, obviously, the last few months, This is a song I wrote not long ago. It's called Tennessee's Calling My Name, and it goes like this. Song is, I'm gonna do a little throwback of my own stuff. This is one of the first songs I got in the studio to record and I never finished. And I think it's getting to the point where I'm ready to get in there and get it done and finish this song. Cheers, y'all. Again, I wish I was out there with you guys live doing this in front of all of you like we did last year. But again, we got the beauty of social media and the internet to get these things done one way or another. So we'll continue to play, we'll continue to get that music out, and this next song is called Man on the Run, and it goes like this.
I'm a James Dean rebel. Yeah, I'm just a man on the run.
Won't let me have
time I see that pretty face, every picture frame on that wall, I wish this whole damn house would fall. Every sunrise and sunset, they just won't let me forget. I've been driving from coast to coast, all I see are ghosts. Every time I see that pretty face, and every picture frame on that wall, I wish this whole damn house would fall. Every sunrise and sunset, they just won't let me go to bed. I can drive from coast to coast, all I see are ghosts. All I see are ghosts.
So that was called Ghosts. It's an original we're working on right now. Got a little bit of studio stuff going with it, and I'm hoping to release that here in the next few weeks. Maybe a couple other songs with it, we'll see. Got a couple others I'm working on now too. One called Dig, which we played out the other night. Pretty cool song, I like it. Let's jump into something you might know. Let's do a 90s country song. It's a song by Tracy Lawrence, another one I grew up listening to. Little 90s country throwback. It's called Time Marches On.
Sister cries out from her baby bed. Brother runs in, feathers on his head. Mama's in her room, learning how to soak it. Daddy's drinking beer, listening to the radio. Hank Williams sings Elijah and Dear John. And time marches on, time marches on. Wearing rouge, clear complexion soap. Brother's wearing pink, smokes a lot of dope. Mama is depressed, she barely makes a sound. Daddy's got a girlfriend in another town. Bob Dylan sings like a rolling stone. And time marches on. Time marches on. And the south moves north, north moves south. A star is born, a star burns out. The only thing stays the same is everything changes. Everything changes. Sister calls herself sexy grandma, brother's on a diet, high cholesterol. Mama's out of touch with reality. Daddy's in the ground beneath the maple tree. As the angels sing an old Hank Williams song. Time marches on, time marches on. Marches on, your time marches on.
All Right, a little Tracy Lawrence throwback 90s. Let's do this next song, guys, is my first single. So it's currently available on iTunes and Spotify, anywhere you might download your music. This is called Boy I Was Back Then. A little tune. A little tunage since we're live. Live. Unplugged. I love that unplugged sound. Alright guys, this is called Boy I Was Back Then. First single available on iTunes and Spotify everywhere. Give it a listen for me. Bumping through the streets. Well, I stole a lamp back in Newports. Out of mama's purse. I snagged a couple beers at daddy's station. I bailed on Sunday church. Raised a little hill, just the boys and me. Rolling them cars down the main. I had a few daddies cursing my name. Bringing their daughters home late. I wrecked a few hogs, broke a couple long steps way out of line. Either blue lights flashing in my rear view, you couldn't catch me if they tried. Now I'm lying and treated, lost in my way, time and time again. But I'm the man I am today, thanks to the boy I was back then. Chasing dreams before it all fades away. Then I bought myself a six string. Learned every country song. Even singing it up about life and love and night in the honky tonks. I read a few hogs, broke a couple long steps way out of line. In the blue lights flashing in my rear view, couldn't catch me if they tried. Lessons learned from the boy I was back then. I ripped a few walls, broke a couple long steps way out of line. Either the lights flashing in my rear view, couldn't catch me if they tried. Not a lot of cheating, lost my way time and time again. I'm the man I am today, thanks to the boy. Guys, again, that was Boy I Was Back Then. Thank you so much for tuning in with us today. Again, I know I keep saying it, but I wish I could be live with y'all out there on the big stage by the river doing this. I miss y'all so much. This next song is another original. I did some writing during this whole quarantine thing. It is called Dig. It's just kind of one of them songs. Maybe y'all had them nights before, usually like after a breakup or something. And, you know, alcohol, which we tend to turn to, hoping that makes us feel better, sometimes has that downward spiral when we drink a little too much, and we start digging up things that really we thought we lost. Thought we buried them deep enough down inside. And, so that's what this song's kind of about. It's called Dig, and it goes like this.
Get you off my mind. I
thinking about that night on Crystal Lake beneath them Georgia pines, even that two-piece, making my heart beat fast. Every time I get to drinking, I start digging up the past I did into this bottle. Just a little bit too deep, I start digging up things I locked up and threw away. I dig up your memory, one memory at a time, and then I bury it all the way down deep and forget that you were mine, and then I dig. I dig. Watching you drive into the night and the tail lights fade away, and it puts me down. Oh, so I grab that glass, hold on tight, pour me another round. I dig into this bottle just a little bit too deep. I start digging up things I locked up and threw away. I dig up your memory, one memory at a time, and then I bury it all the way down deep and forget that you were mine. And then I dig you up again. So I drink till I can't stand. I dig into this bottle, it's a little bit too deep. Start digging up things I locked up and threw away. Okay, I dig up your memory, one memory at a time, and then I bury it all the way down deep. So that was Dig, and I'll tell you what, I'll send you out with one more, and we'll hand it off to the next one. I know there was a good music lineup today. I saw the list, so I know what you're in store for. The next song is, it's always been one of my favorite George Strait songs. It's called Check Yes or No.
It started way back in third grade. I used to sit beside Emily Hayes, pink dress, matching bow in her ponytail. She kissed me on the school bus, but she told me not to tell. Next day I chased her out on the playground, off among the bars to the merry-go-round. Emily got caught passing me a note, yeah, before the teacher took it. Well, I read what she wrote. Do you love me? Do you want to be my friend? And if you do, well then don't be afraid to take me by the hand. If you want to, I think this is how love goes. Check yes or no. Stars and our rights. Ain't much changed. I treat you similar. Up and down the hall, around the bed in our room. Last night I took her out in a white limousine. 20 years together, she still gets to me. I can't
pass the torch and leave you with that. Again, thank you so much to the city of Harrisburg taking the time to do this for us, put these videos together, reach out to a few more of y'all. Again, guys, my name is Grant Bryan. Follow along on Grant Bryan Music. And again, also thank you, of course, big thanks to Steve, Shenanigator Entertainment, and follow him too, guys.